Bushfires wreaked havoc across Australia this summer, claiming 34 lives, destroying 3,500 homes, and tearing through more than 18 million hectares of land. It was a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
We have a Prime Minister and a Premier in denial about climate change. You cannot leave it any longer.
It was also a wake-up call for many Australians, and as experts have declared, a big warning light on the climate change dashboard.
News.com.au, in partnership with the Judith Nelson Centre for Journalism and Ideas and the Australian Science Media Centre, brings you The Time Is Now, showing the impacts of climate change and how it's changing our way of life.
With a team of scientists and specialist experts drawing on a wealth of research, we'll take you to 2050 to show you what your hometown will look like in a warmer world.
We'll debunk the myths and misinformation about climate change and its link to bushfire disasters.
We'll tell you what we risk losing forever, from the Great Barrier Reef to industries, ecosystems, and whole suburbs.
And most importantly, we'll explain what you can do to help affect change.
Because we can all do our bit and collectively make a difference. And the time is now. Visit news.com.au for more.